This is the ASUS ROG Zephyrus G15 2022 edition. With a Ryzen 6900HS and RTX 3070 Ti, you know it's going to cost two arms and a leg. Also a kidney. Not much happening on this side. The other side has a juicy IO. And we need plenty of vents to cool this beastie. There are manuals and other junk nobody needs. Good for when you run out of TP. One 240 watt power supply and the other side is empty. Anyway, full review with gaming, emulation and thermal performance coming soon. Subscribe!